We all write our own stories.
Where is Richard? I'd like to speak to him.
I'm here.
This time, that's me, the mero mero, Mr. Richard Montañez. I'm the guy who helped bring the world the most popular snack it's ever seen.
Are you ready?
A huevo. I've been ready.
All right, all right. It was a little bit more like this. Spicy? Yeah, see, that's how I got here.
Dear God, please forgive me for
the gang,
the drugs,
the stolen cars.
What the heck, man? Let's move it.
Hey, he is praying, pendejo. Go ahead, baby.
The guy started at the very bottom.
I know I don't look it, but I got a PhD. I'm poor, hungry, and determined, sir.
Okay, I can see you're gonna be a weird one.
What's happening?
Lay off, son. Lots of them.
Frito-Lay isn't getting enough orders to keep the factory open.
Who eats Cool Ranch anyway? That lady.
Ow, wow, 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 wow.
What is it?
It burns.
You stop eating it?
No, I like it. It works good.
I had been searching for an answer. And there it was. They had been there the entire time.
I got an idea. It's a spicy chip. It's gonna change everything.
It will save our factory.
And you're a janitor.
Okay, no, 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 hang on.
Figure out the next step. Say, the Hispanic market will not be ignored.
The Hispanic market will not be ignored.
Good, but in your voice. You got the fire
inside. Why are we wasting time on this janitor's crazy idea?
Guys like you and me, we don't get shots like this.
You see that guy right there? I see a chingón, a Montañez.
Yo soy Montañez.
De Montañez.
Get out there and be great.
We want to know that we matter to you. If we knew that there was a product out there for us, we'd say, take all our money, cabrones.
I got a little hood there at the end, but...
Burns good or burns bad?
It burns good.
Oh!